I'm so sorry.
For what?
For what? For putting you through all this. I love you.
I love you too, Fred. Your fault.
Yes, it is.
No,
this is all my fault. I'm the one that caused all of this. Every single bit of this, like...
Horny old man?
No, that's not me. No, that was intended for Rick. Yeah.
We really need to talk about what happened this week.
Oh, Grace, no. Come on,
yes,
do we really have to?
Yes, we really, really do.
Okay, look, whatever happened this week doesn't matter. Okay, because I love you, and only you, and I am going to treat you like the queen that you are for the rest of your days, okay? I'm going to quit fantasy football this year, even though I have the first pick, okay? And we could do that master cleanse thing that you've always wanted to do with the cayenne pepper and all that shit. You will never have to shovel snow ever again. I'll do it, okay? Tennis elbow be damned, I will do it. But please, I am begging you, can we please just never, ever talk about what happened this week? Please.
Deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh, my God. Oh, I love you, Grace.
I love you too, Fred. So, does this mean you will finally come with me to an evening with Kathy Griffin?
Last night I fake chowed a DJ's mom.